Why do Catholics confess their sins to priests? What makes them think that priests can absolve them of the guilt of their sins? Why don't they confess their sins directly to God as Protestants do? Catholics confess their sins to priests because it is clearly stated in the sacred scripture, God, in the person of Jesus Christ, authorized the priest of his church to hear confession, empowered them to forgive sins in his name. In other words, Catholics confess their sins to priests because priests are God's duty. Authorized agent in the world, representing him in all matters, pertaining to ways and means of obtaining eternal salvation.
When Catholics confess their sins to a priest, they are, in reality, confessing their sins to God. For God hears their confessions, and it is He who, in the final analysis, does the forgiving. If their confessions are not sincere, their sins are not forgiven.
Catholics are taught to make an act of contrition at least every night before retiring to ask God to forgive them their sins of that day. Catholics are also taught to say the same prayer of contrition if they should have the misfortune to commit a serious sin called a mortal sin by Catholics.
Granting that priests do have the power to forgive sins in the name of God, what advantage does confessing one sin to a priest have over confessing directly to God in private prayer? Catholics see several advantages in confessing their sins to a priest in the sacrament of penance. First, there's the church guarantee of forgiveness, which private confessions do not provide. Secondly, there is the sacramental grace, which private confessions do not provide. And thirdly, there is the expert spiritual counseling in which private confessions do provide.
With the apostles, Catholics recognize that the Church is, in a mysterious way, the body of Christ, still living in the world. Colossians 1, verse 18. Therefore, they recognize that God will receive their pleas for mercy and forgiveness with far greater compassion if their pleas are voiced within the Church, in union with the mystical body of His Divine Son, than if they are voiced privately, independent of the mystical body of His Divine Son.
Why do Catholics confess their sins to a priest? Confession in the sacrament is preached by Jesus Christ, providing a means for those who fall into sin under baptism to be restored to God's grace.
Note that this power bestowed upon the apostles is different than the power previously given Peter of binding and loosing, which is the broad power in matters of faith and morals. This power is specific to sin.
In all of the Bible, there are only two instances where God breathed on man. The other was when He gave man a living soul in Genesis 2, verse 7, thus emphasizing the importance of the sacrament of penance. And as this power was bestowed upon the apostles, it was to be inherited by their successors, continuing His presence throughout time.
A prominent Protestant televangelist arguing against the sacrament of penance used Acts 10 and Acts 16 as proof text, pointing out that Peter did not give absolution to Cornelius and Paul did not give absolution to the Philippian jailer.
This is true. However, not for the reasoning implied, but Cornelius and the jailer were being baptized, and the confession is not necessary for baptism. Sin baptism is itself forgiveness sin. Original sin and any other sin personally could be dead before the baptism.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber. Remember, I'll be the one you won't forget.